I'll sit beside you, is that alright? You don't mind me, sit beside you. What? You're not stylish as the boy, by the way. I try and keep up with me, but it just doesn't happen. Honey? Pardon me.
Are you
camping? Oh, sorry. Fucking deep voice in the
Hello.
Hello.
Lennon.
Right, Tony boy.
She was spitting up blood. I had to go and get her for a look.
Was she?
See what she had.
Aye, must be a virus or something.
Don't be joking like that. She's greeting me all the thing and vomiting. Aye. Right. Don't think I'm a weirdo. I says, you are. I says, that's weird.
Sorry.
What?
Remember that iPod?
What about it?
I finally got songs on it.
Have you?
Right, last Saturday I got it at
one. I got a 4 GB one, it's a cracker.
Is it?
It's the same as that.
Aye. See, was it in mine? Bought my new Mano phone, Tony Boy, touchscreen TV. $2.99.
That's so cool, isn't it? Right, I'll sit down.
Michael,
are you sitting, Michael? Thank you.
Do you know what I mean?
There's a gentleman in the spot. Can you sit there?
Why are you sitting beside him?
I'm just sitting here. Why don't you just sit beside you, James?
He's might have made an effort tonight, girls, to hang about me. He's not me. I mean, Tony's all jacked up.
I mean, this is ridiculous.
I mean,
you're
like
a black bitch of Sancho Pereira. I'm having a good one. I'm going up to get the barber show.
James, what happens to you?
Oh, I'm hungry. Good. Go on. Yeah.
Where's the food?
And some back. Is that his computer?
Yeah, he's off.
It's Tony Boy.
Jumping.
What?
That'll do.
See, I'm holding a game. I don't know what you want.
I'm looking forward to it, Tony.
So am I. It's a dear place, right? I mean, but you can walk away and leave your mall, you can leave anything you want. Nobody's going to bother you.
I think we should
what?
Do
you know what
this first Christmas
happened before
you?
Well, you'll enjoy it. I'll make sure you enjoy it, because me and you are going to get fucking legless.
Just hope I don't get any homework on Christmas.
We'll just tan the lot.
Last time I did a school essay on Christmas. On Christmas, I did a school essay. For homework, that's what they do. Because you know you're going to be all wasted if you're on the homework.
You like a big one, eh? Don't you bother me, Ronnie. But you know what today? Phone them and ask them to get you a big one, they'll put it in for you. Oh, aye, it's no problem.
There you go.
Phone them and ask them to put a big tree in for you. They'll have one there for you, aye. I think for the big tree. I think they charge you £50. But I mean, they'll give you one up at the roof.
Well,
they'll give you a cracker.
I don't mind
paying
that.
I mean, that's what I mean.
Hello.
Give him a phone.
Thank you.
I might do that, but I don't know. They give you a nice tree, Christmas, they give you get a nice tree. I think it's about 6 feet, you know.
I don't mean 6 feet.
Aye. Yeah, it's not a wee sight, you know. they give you...
It was just one of the beauty people, and it was a wee toy.
There you go, son.
La bonjour.
Get it off. Oh, I don't have the thingy.
How's your camera not flashing for me?
Huh?
How's your camera not flashing?
Because it's filming.
Is it? See, people came up and fixed my foot.
Wait a minute, I get
that. And you can hear it.
So how you been, Tony?
I've been working my way back to you, babe, with the phone. I've been working. I'm going to get me a grub in a minute. I'm going to go eat a bully bunter. Alright, Michael.
I've been one for freedom as well.
Have
you?
You made it to the
muscles. I really need to start going again, man. I'm fed up being this week. Oh, Tony, I'm Franco here.
Tony, take a pot, bro.
Come on, babe. Take a bit of mango tea.
And the kinky foodies.
I don't get it. See, when you go up and take somebody's picture, they always stand there and go,
I love it.
Sweet Mary and
Joseph. There I go.
Oh, chocolate.